that left-hand hitters have hit him much harder this year. This one smothered by Dickey. What a terrific play. That ball was by him. He's got to win a gold glove, doesn't he?
Well, he's got to be in contention. That's for sure. He is so quick. I mean, you got the other guy pitched yesterday as a cat off the mound, Mr. Santana. That's just a fabulous play.
And hit slowly enough that there was no guarantee Turner would have been able to throw Headley out if Dickey doesn't make this play.